seem okay. So, if you're not okay, just roar or grunt or anything. Just get up, please. Willem! The Ice Witch!
Remember me, Nunu. Remember the heart of the blue. A fire for the darkness. A candle for the night. You must find it, Nunu. To find it is to find me, too. Look for the winged mountain. Find the heart of the blue.
Adventure! Yeah. Buddy! Hey, buddy! Don't worry, I'm small, right? Easy to miss. Dreams about Mom. When she talks to me in the dreams, it feels like she's still there. She always says, I need to find this heart of the blue. I don't know what the heart of the blue is, but last night she told me it's in the winged mountain. I don't know. A mountain with wings? We'll know when we see it. Let's go. Wow! That has to be it! The Winged Mountain! Well, it's a mountain, and those seem like wings, right? It's almost like a bird? You're right. We've got to go closer. Let's go.
Thank you.
shipwrecks. Looks like these have been preserved in the ice. I was once with Mom on a banded wolf ship just like this. Yeah, she told me it was really old. Like Three Sisters War old. It looked just like this. Ready to lose again. What? I won the last dozen. Oh well, prove me wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champions, Nunu of the Milktai, and Willump, the mighty Lotera's last yeti.
We'll never do another snowball fight like the one at Lopfar.
Good idea. From up there, we should be able to see the Winged Mountain much better. Let's find a way in. What's that? Exactly. Boom. Now I know what to do with those. Wait for me, Willump.
Easy.
Hold on, Willow.
Miss me? This mass is one of those plants that grow back fast. It's moving. Get over there from this mast. Yes! I'll clear a way for you, Willump. It's clear. Come on, Willump. What kind of boat was this? A warship, huh? I wonder whose it was. Buddy, I want to get down. Hi, sweetie. I have something great for you. All good now? And it still beats even to this day.
Through here, Will. Look.
Yummy, yummy! Tony. We need to cross.
Going up!
What does it look like to you?
It swings!
Surprise. Did you see that dark stuff all over it? Well, I'm just glad you found me, buddy. Yeah, you, a four-armed yeti, have won a climbing race against a tiny boy.
How mighty!
I see a note here.
Yes, Willem! It's Felsonger time! I should get up there.
Yeti cannibals!
Another song now.
A lot of notes. I wonder what they do.
stronger powers. My friend is a yeti, the size of 3 Druvasks. Okay. 2.5! Heroes have weapons made of true ice. And me, of course, with my flute Felsonger. Hey, maybe the Heart of the Blue is made of true ice. That would be amazing. Could you imagine?